sia una pasta campeggiata.
Okay, I can just have the
okay.
Yeah. branches. Nearly 20 pieces mm-hmm. of the branches.
Mm-hmm. Yes. This tree is 500 years old, mm-hmm. Hiro-san just told us.
Right.
That is absolutely amazing. So here is the egg that was delivered to me, and now we're going to show you what's inside the egg. So first we take the top off, and here is course number one, which has shrimp and then a fish cake, and then course number two has a variety of skimono, and then course number three has the boiled vegetables. Isn't that cool? And then over here on Christie's, she has the Western meal today. So you can see how beautiful in this yogurt in front, the container is put in the refrigerator so that it stays cold. And then she's got her bread. And Christy, can you bring the sausages a little closer? I want them to see the beautiful, beautiful sausages, which she will not eat, but I will. Okay, and then over here is my grilled fish and my fruit. And since I don't eat onsen tamago soft egg, they brought me some omelet. here again is the view outside of our breakfast window. You can see it's such a beautiful, beautiful sight. We have enjoyed our stay here at Shiojite. Okay, so you remember our table was pretty empty. And now all of our breakfast is here. And this is what our table, Christy has a Western style breakfast. She did not get the omelet today, so she has her soup, salad, yogurt. And she'll still have some meat coming in just a little bit, but she won't eat and I will eat. So just to let you guys know, I've had a lot of food because I've had a lot of Christy's food as well. So I have eaten a ton of food. So here comes her bread and her meat. Yes. Arigato gozaimashita. Okay.
Thank you.
Oh, smells so good. Ii kaori desu.
Thank you.
Arigato gozaimashita. Okay. Bye
bye. Okay.
Bye bye.
Thank you very much for coming over.
Yes.
Thank you, Chrissy. Yeah. Thank
okay,
you.
Okay, I gotta record.